your 1247 Scotrail service from Aberdeen to Glasgow High Street, calling out Montrose, Arbroath, Dundee, Perth, Stirling, and due to Glasgow High Street at 15:14. I'll make the apologies for the lack of seat reservation and late departure of the service today. We are running about approximately 3 minutes late. This is due to a member of staff running late to dispatch our train. For the comfort of safety, please take a moment to read the passenger safety information notices which are located throughout the train. Also, in the interest of safety and security, please can I remind all passengers to place those luggage in designated areas. Large items of luggage should be stored in luggage racks, and small items of luggage should be stored in the overhead racks. If you become aware of any unattended items, please report this to any member of the staff immediately. Passengers are reminded that smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted on any Scotrail service. Once again, our next stop is Montrose. Can I ask all passengers to have their tickets and rail cards ready for inspection? Thank you.
Thank you. We are now approaching Montrose.
What's up?
Oh, no.
I think. get this morning.
Approaching Arbroath.
How do you stand up to the standard?
I thought
I'd go to the standard. Well, that's what I thought was happening. I think the Montrose just confused me. It's a different thing than what it should have been. It'd be good if there was just a thing.
Oh, shit. Thank you. No, that one
is. It's £1.80.
Sorry, I don't have any smaller.
That's alright, I've got change. That's an amazing view there, isn't it? It's a beautiful coast,
isn't it? No, I went up via Edinburgh yesterday, but unfortunately it was chucked it in.
I was up this route yesterday, and I was at a nightmare. Couldn't have been worse, didn't it, though?
Well, luckily I spent the night up in Aberdeen, because I wouldn't have got home.
There's your £3.20. And there's your £15.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, we are now approaching Dundee. If you're leaving the train in Dundee, please remember to retain your tickets as automatic ticket gates are in operation at Dundee station. Also, please remember to take your luggage and personal belongings with you when leaving the train. Once again, our next stop is Dundee. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I've got
I think we're going to call it. Basically, going on to the other one, like, I can just see the thing, like, a little bit. I was like, that's great. harsh, but at the same time I was like, that's right.
We are now approaching Perth. Change here for services to Inverness. Please mind the gap when alighting from this train.
Thank you.
Express tickets, please. In first station. And then going to the
thank you.
No, that's me done, but there is another trolley on. Are you wanting something off the trolley?
How much is a hot chocolate?
It's £1.90.
Yeah, I was looking for a hot chocolate, yeah.
Right, I'm going to do a wee bin run. I need to do a wee tidy up first. I'll get you in a bag, alright?
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's all you need to get back to things like that. So, like you say, that's all I meant.
We are now approaching Stirling. Change here for services to Alloa. Please mind the gap when alighting from this train.
That was the first thing he said to us. Was like,
Thank you. Thank you.
Arrival 10 minutes late arrival into Glasgow Queen Street. This is due to late departure from Aberdeen and late running service in front of us. Glasgow Queen Street is your next stop. Thank you.
Yeah. It's really quite sort of funny.